dirtiest skunk I ever seen in my life.